The confidence of South Koreans in the cryptocurrency is 10 times higher than trust in fiat money. The South Korea Financial Supervision Service has published data on deposits placed on crypto exchanges in 2017. At the end of the year, South Koreans placed deposits on crypto exchanges 64 times more than a year ago. At the same time, 2 times more money was paid through state banks than through commercial banks. The legislator, member of the House of Representatives Park Yong-jin, believes that the probability of difficulties with the exchange is high because of speculation. Therefore, according to the parliamentarian, it is necessary to strengthen public administration and oversee the stock exchanges.